You're listening to the sounds of Salford from the UK going out to the world.
Eastern world, it is exploding, violence flaring, bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, but what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating, but you tell me. Don't you understand what I'm trying to say? Can't you feel the fears I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no running away. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy. It's bound to scare you, boy. And you tell me. So mad, feels like coagulating. I'm sitting here just contemplating. I can't twist the truth, it knows no regulation. Handful of senators don't pass legislation, and marches alone can't bring integration when human respect is disintegrating. This whole crazy world is just too frustrating, and you tell me. Think of all the hate there is in Red China, then take a look around to Selma, Alabama. You may leave here for 4 days in space, but when you return, it's the same old place. The pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. You can bury your dead, but don't leave a trace. Hate your next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace and tell me.
The Old Nag's Head in Earlham sponsors the morning show on The Sounds of Salford.
Hi, good morning and welcome to The Sounds of Salford on this sort of rainy Friday morning. Yes, rainy in Salford. That was Barry Maguire kicking the show off with Eva Destruction. I want to play that to me, mate. Yes, Cliff Eccles, the ex-Salford prop. What happened was he was riding his bike. Anyway, the bloke in front of him slammed on. Wow, you should see the back of his car. Cliff didn't have to do a lot of damage to himself, but I'll tell you what, the car come off worse. But then again, a few of the other forwards used to come off Cliff worse when they played against Cliff. That's all I'm seeing. Right, first special request of the morning. It's going out there to Nathan Archie about the Cartooners. Not 19 forever.
faded like to dust to that song.
Those Cartoonists with 919 Forever going out here to all the Manchester United fans, especially after that great win last night as it marched forward into the year, last eight, I think it is, of that European Thursday Cup, the one we used to all slag off when Liverpool was in it, but still, never mind, at least United are in it. Right, talking about Manchester United fans, there's only one Manchester United branch that I care about, well, I care about them all, but the ones that are special to me are the Norwegian ones. Yes, and it just so happens, my mate Dennis and Evie, they're going over there to see Lars and Thor and all them. They're going to have a great weekend with him. I just hope he's back in time for Sunday. So, I'm going to play you three in a row, lads. I'm going to play a bit of Smash the Clocks, a bit of Cinnamon Dinner, a bit of Acid S for the Norwegians, a bit of It's So Good. And I'm going to follow that with a Salford classic. Matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. And enjoy the track if you're on the way home from the airport, lads. That's all I'm saying.
Somewhere amongst this assortment of an antisocial biscuit tin, the school is doing my head in. So let's smash the clocks, pull up our socks and roll back to times when nothing, there was nothing that seemed so clear. Let's smash the clocks, outside the shop on the phone, waiting on cigarettes and alcohol. But this is all we know, borrowing time to dream about the lives we could have had tomorrow. A habit that started too long ago. So let's smash the clocks, pull up our socks.
That you run to first every time. Yeah, why do you try to deny it when you show up every night and tell me that you want me? But it's complicated, so complicated. When it hurts, but it hurts so good, do you tell? Makes you want me even more. You pull away and I come in closer, and all we ever stay is torn. Baby, I don't know why I try to deny it when you show up every night. I tell you that I want you, but it's complicated, so complicated. When it hurts, but it hurts so good, do you take it? Are we dead?